Hey folks, welcome back. So one thing before jumping into this that I want to let you know, I had to redo I had to go back and redo this because the original video kind of cropped out at the very beginning of it. Nonetheless, so let's just jump right into this fight.
Heroes from the realm of light. I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet. If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same. Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal.
No more eternal than that radiance of yours. Anger and hate are supreme.
So this is basically a bunch of... Oh, crap. Oh, fucking hell. I should have healed.
Anger and hate are supreme. We shall go together.
Sora! Now, in the original recording, he was in limit form at this point. Well, Sora was. But I did way much better in this fight, so... And that's it for this fight. Hopefully the recording doesn't crap out again, because I honestly don't want to do this 14,000 times.
Sure of that. Sora. I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know? I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really? Hmm.
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look. What's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. if this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku.
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Hmm. Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together.
Yeah.
We're back.
You're home.
And you and I, there's a new land.
A
sanctuary, my sanctuary.
I think I had a whole entire speech for this, but I don't remember too much of it. Anyways, I don't plan on really doing much after this. As far as Kingdom Hearts 2 is concerned, there is some stuff I can look at most. But, this is pretty much it. I will show off what new journal entries were added. I won't say because I already did do that. So I'll just reload the save file and show off what was added to the journal, and that will be it for Kingdom Hearts 2. So I'll be back when the results screen pops up. So be back soon.
Nothing's changed, huh?
Nope. Nothing will.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
Yeah.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This.
This?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
Sora! Riku!
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?
Alright, back. Alright, so, theory time! Why the hell did Roxas have Way to the Dawn? I mean, not Roxas, Ventus. Why did he grab Way to the Dawn? The Keyblade that... What's his name? Riku had. And why did the other... Why did, That does not make so much... does not make a whole lot of sense. Aqua grabbed regular Kingdom Key and... Terra grabbed Kingdom Key D. Weird. Oh well. Anyways, I'm not gonna save because... I already have a save point. One thing I will do is show off what was added to the, journal. New enemy, I believe, was, Terra. which was Terra. Like I said, I believe it was Terra that was added. Terra's, yeah. I'm just gonna show off the area. Not very long. I don't plan on fighting Terra. I mean, Terra's armor. Man, this is a giant room. But I believe that will be it for Kingdom Hearts 2. Up next is going to actually be Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories, because with a save file of Kingdom Hearts 2, there's actually more treasures. Wow, that they actually walk weird. Funny. Oh well, anyways, like I said, up next is Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. But till next time, folks, goodbye.